Her name is Cindy Feldberg, and she represents the rest of the students and faculty members at the school. The mascot's function is to present the bouquet of flowers she carries to the wives of the opposing bands at the end of the halftime performances. Very nice touch. And here they come.
under the direction of Ellen Baker, is a relatively young group, formed only 5 years ago.
Miami Southridge Senior High School Marching Spartan Band of Miami, Florida. Its first time in national competition. A very, very sharp band with excellent drill team and flag units. Outstanding, I think, for that particular element of their presentation. More traditional, I would say, wouldn't you, sir?
Yes, it's quite conservative in the whole routine. It's obvious that they're an immature.